Sumo, how long have you been a roughneck?
I've been on oil rigs since I was 10. I started out as a lead hand, working the lead tongs on the drilling floor, then chain hand and motor hand. Before I knew it, I was wrecking drill pipe with the other mutters.
I keep saying she's ready to be a tool pusher. You know, they get to live on location.
Oh.
Yeah, but just a few days at a time.
Oh.